Welcome back to Skyrim. I am the Dark Seraph, and last time we wound up in Sol Caron, slaying keepers and getting into an argument with Serana's mother, whose name I cannot pronounce. I want to say Lorecia. I don't know how to pronounce her name. It's weird. It's a Northern European name. I got nothing against people with Northern European names. Which I think mine is Northern Europe, or Shreve Arvak's skull. Well, I found the skull. Now return it. Return it to where? I don't remember. Return Arvak's skull. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do with that. All I know is I gotta climb this dam. Now, who's this? Is this that warrior? Mistmen. Mages. Skeletal mages. These things are everywhere, and they've proven to be quite annoying. Now that, for the love of God, there's still one more. Let's go kill it. Good work, Serana. Going here. End up here to climb this tower. Be very careful not to fall off. In fact, I recommend you quick save. Just so if for some reason you do fall off and die, you don't have to go all the way through this place again. What's up? Nothing? Nothing to say. What are you guys waiting in line for something? There he is, the keeper. The archer. Makes sense, he's in the highest point of the area. He actually uses dragonbone bow arrows, but you can't loot them. And return to Valyria. Valyria? I don't know. I don't know how to pronounce that name. That is such a strange name. No offense to anyone with that name, but I can't pronounce your name.
There's no escape.
Not for you, anyway.
How dare they cast me from the battle spire? I will make them pay dearly.
Good luck with that. Dragon bones and remains. And regular bones. Human bones. Probably some elven bones, too. This is one of the most disturbing areas in the game.
You managed to destroy all three keepers? Very impressive.
Are you able to give us the scroll now?
Yes. Please, follow me. Keep watch for Durnafir. With the prison's barrier down, he's almost certain to investigate.
Valericia. It's Valericia. Okay. I got it right, finally. Dark Elf Blood grants a 50% resistance. Okay. Y'all put that on screen whenever I get around to editing this. This the place?
I hear something.
Slay Durnavir. This is a pretty awesome fight. Dionavia. And you can hear my dog barking. Great.
I gave my astonishment, but I never thought I'd witness the death of that.
Damn it, Oscar, shut up.
Volumes written on Durnavir alleged that he can't be slain by normal means.
Interesting.
They were mistaken. Unless...
Oh my god.
The soul of a dragon is as resilient as its owner's scaling high.
Interesting.
It's possible that your killing blow has merely displaced Durnavir's physical form while he reconstitutes himself.
Okay, how long will that take?
Minutes? Hours? Years? I can't even begin to guess. I suggest we don't wait around to find out. Now, let's get you the Elder Scroll, and you can be on your way.
Come on, she's leading us to the scroll.
I'm guessing it's in here. Ooh, that's a lot of stuff.
What did you want?
I'm taking all of this.
What did you want?
Blood. On Oblivion. Book of Life and Service. Magic from the Sky. Immortal Blood. Effects of the Elder Scrolls. I already have that.
I'm glad you're here. I don't think I could be doing this alone.
Now that you've retrieved the Elder Scroll, you should be on your way.
You're staying?
I have no choice. As I told you before, I'm a daughter of Cold Harbor. If I return to Tamriel, that increases Harkon's likelihood of bringing the Tyranny of the Sun to fruition.
Return. Well, we will return for you when we can.
I appreciate your concern for me, but Serana is all that I care about. You must keep her safe at all costs.
Very
Remember
well.
That Harkon is not to be trusted. No matter what he promises, he'll deceive you in order to get what he wants. And promise me you'll keep my daughter safe. She's the only thing of value I have left.
Return to Tamriel. Oh yeah, I need to go put that in the chest. Yeah, I need to sort a lot of this out. Peel, Weapons? Any weapons I don't need? No. Well, other than the dagger, no, anyway. Here.
Did you have anything to ask before you depart? As you've been traveling, let's just say you should find no difficulty using the portal any longer.
Come on, let's go home.
Remember that Harkon's not...
The sooner we get the scroll home, the sooner we deal with my father. I'm glad we found the scroll.
Okay. I can't talk to her right now. Here, I don't need the staff.
I wish you could come with us.
Let's move. That right there still disturbs me. Little is known about the mysterious Triggans. Say that they're female. Tree boobs. Oh boy.
Stay your weapons. I would speak with you, Quindarin.
I thought you were dead.
Cursed, not dead. Doomed to exist in this form for eternity, trapped between Laas and Inok, between life and death.
Why are you talking to me?
I believe in civility among seasoned warriors, and I find your ear worthy of my words.
Cool.
My claws have rendered the flesh of innumerable foes, but I have never once been felled on the field of battle. I therefore honor name you Quindarin, or Vanquisher in your tongue.
Sounds dandy. I found you equally worthy.
Your words do me great honor. My desire to speak with you was born from the result of our battle, Quindarin. I merely wish to respectfully ask a favor of you.
What kind of favor?
For countless years I've roamed the Soul Cairn in unintended service to the Ideal Master. Before this, I roamed the skies above Tamriel. I desire to return there.
What's stopping you?
I fear that my time here has taken its toll upon me. I share a bond with this dreaded place. If I ventured far from the Soul Cairn, my strength would begin to wane until I was no more.
How could I help you?
I will place my name with you and grant you the right to call my name from Tamriel. Do me this simple honor, and I will fight at your side as your Graze Mazen, your ally, and teach you my thumb.
Oh, he has one of the best shouts in the game. Just call your name in Tamriel? That's it?
Trivial in your mind, perhaps. For me, it would mean a great deal.
Okay.
I don't require an answer, Quindarin. Simply speak my name to the heavens when you feel the time is right.
Very well. But trust me, I plan on doing that. And there it is. Curse. Never dying. Yes, Durnavir's name translates to cursed to never die. Roughly. One of the more interesting dragons that you don't get a lot on. I don't think this one is voiced by Charles Martinet. I know one is. We'll get to him when we get to him. This is gonna take a while. If I'm proven to be able to return Arvak's skull, I actually don't remember how to do that yet. That's the way out. Some money. Ooh! He died on top of the magnum opus. Shit, I lost it. This way.
That's the last time I argue with a drum.
Who's this guy? Person.
Madness. It was madness to attack that coven of witches. Why didn't they listen to me?
I don't know.
Just step into the painting, he said. Yeah, sure. Like it's that simple.
Here's the way out.
The sooner we get the scroll home, the sooner we deal with my father.
So let's get to Castle Falkenhorror. Many species of bear roam Skyrim's wilds. They are fearsome creatures, but often attack unless provoked. Provoked is code for spawning. You go all the way, supposed to go to Fort Dawnguard. There it is. Yes, yes, Christmas slavery. Thank you for that charming input. Whoa. Boils in sunlight. Vampire seduction added. I forgot about that little feature. Vampires don't like sunlight. I don't think they'll attack me on sight. Hell, I don't even see them. Here they are.
I think perhaps you should speak to Isra. You don't look well.
Oh boy.
Watch what you're doing. Are you infected? Keep your distance from me.
I suppose we're... By the divines, you're infected. What are you doing here? You get yourself to Morthal at once. Speak with Falion. He'll help you. But go do it now.
Are you... Did you get infected? Gods, don't let Isran see you like that. Look, I hear Falion and Morthal deals with this kind of thing. Go see him immediately. Otherwise, you're a threat.
Interesting. Where is Isran? Well, I'm gonna end this one here. Join me next time as we speak with Isran and see what I gotta do next.